we can't actually open the door, so we're going around back. The old tractor is the 63 and it's got a few little quirks and stuff like the gas leak. And it's 15 degrees.
Oh yeah,
it's just a little frozen. The traditional snow plow on this guy. The new tractor has actually got a snow plow, but yeah, that's not happening. I usually let it warm up just a little bit until the hydraulics go. Yes. This will be our ballast on the back. That's a lot of ballast. My driveway is looking pretty good. Probably needs a little bit of, you know, TLC. But now we got the pile in front of the vehicles. Melissa's taking care of the porch, like completely taking care of the deck. If you haven't driven Grandpa's old tractor, let me give you just a quick lesson. Doesn't take much. Starter's this jerry rig button, this is your choke, and this is your six speed. So reverse and third are at the top, then you go down for second and first, and down again for fourth and fifth. Throttle's here, no foot throttle like on the new guys. This comes in handy because you got no power steering. And this is bucket up, and this is your tipper. I've got room for another hydraulic, so I've always thought about doing a grapple up there, but I haven't done that. And it looks like I'm leaking a little hydraulic fluid, so maybe a little more Teflon tape in there will do the trick.
Oh, you better be quick.
Oh, come on. Heavy.
Down low, up high.
Down low, yeah. That's the main player or whatever. We gotta talk to that plow guy.
I know. He's a, you know, pretty good guy.
Thank you.
Melissa did crazy amounts of shovel work.
She just cleaned everything out, you know. The guy on the plow is like a little bit attached or something. He gets the bulk of it done, but not everything.
Anyway, this old girl's put up. Yeah, I know. I need a tractor shed. It's in the works. One of the many projects. Right now we got tarp. It's pretty much not the way to do it.
Speaking of which, this is not really like a how-to video. I really don't think you should plow your 300-foot driveway this way, but just the way we did it, appreciate you checking it out. Come on, Millie. Come on.
Okay, Millie, come on. All right, let's go to the deck. Come on, take you through to the deck.